Okay, I'm kind of curious about something here. Last night and this morning, I was really sick, like throwing up sick. And I just noticed something. Today's the 22nd of December, and the date on this milk is 12/25/20. There is a black line around the inside of this milk carton that I got from Walmart, and I don't understand what this is. What do y'all think? I know my stomach's in a lot of pain right now because this hurts. I don't know if it has anything to do with this or not.